A couple from northeastern Wisconsin have claimed a $316 million won in a Powerball drawing last month. The Wisconsin Lottery said today that Tammy and Cliff Webster split a $632.6 million jackpot from the January 5th drawing with a winner who bought a ticket in California. The lottery says the Websters, members of the Oneida Nation, are taking the cash option of $225 million instead of annual payments. After state and local taxes, they will take home nearly $154 million.